chapter Organic Chemistry, Haloalkanes and Haloarenes. In this chapter, we are going to discuss classification, our first introduction, then classification, then difference between haloalkanes and haloarenes, the properties of haloalkanes and haloarenes, nomenclature, and then stereochemistry as a tool for discussing their reactions. And we'll discuss polyhalogen compounds also and the environmental effects of polyhalogen compounds. Okay. Now let us see, in nature, chlorine containing antibiotic chloramphenicol, okay, produced by microorganisms, is effective for the treatment of typhoid fever. And one more, natural occurring iodine containing hormones such as thyroxine, which is produced in our body, it is effective for the treatment of disease called goiter. These are natural occurring. And synthetic halogen compounds such as chloroquine is used for the treatment of malaria. Then one more, halothane is used as anesthetic during surgery. Then certain fluorinated compounds are considered potential blood substitutes in surgery, that is artificial. Okay. Yes. Now let us see the classification of haloalkanes and haloarenes. First classification, based on number of halogen atoms present in a molecule. First classification, based on number of halogen atoms. Classification. Just before that, let us see in short what are haloalkanes and haloarenes. Haloalkanes are those compounds. Okay, haloalkanes are those compounds which are the derivatives of alkanes in which hydrogen atom is replaced by halogen atom. That is, H is replaced by X. Haloarenes are those compounds, aromatic hydrocarbons, in which hydrogen atom is replaced by halogen atom. Now let us come to this discussion, classification. These are classified on the basis of number of halogen atoms present in a molecule. These are classified as monohaloalkanes, monohaloalkanes. Second one, dihaloalkanes. Last one, polyhaloalkanes. Polyhaloalkanes. Monohaloalkanes are further classified as primary haloalkane, secondary haloalkane, and tertiary haloalkane. Dihaloalkanes are classified as gem dihalides, gem dihalides, and vicinal dihalides. Vicinal dihalides. If any organic compound contains more than two halogen atoms, these are called as polyhaloalkanes. These are called as polyhaloalkanes. So, monohaloalkanes, reclassification, dihaloalkanes, reclassification. Then finally, polyhaloalkanes. Now we will discuss primary, secondary, tertiary alkaloids. These are also called as monohaloalkanes. Okay, we will discuss mono classification of monohaloalkanes. Monohaloalkanes. First, primary. These are also called as alkaloids. Primary alkaloids or primary monohaloalkanes. Okay. Primary alkaloids are those halides in which halogen atom is attached to primary carbon atom. What is primary carbon? Primary carbon is one that is present alone or attached to only one carbon, like this. Here, it contains only one carbon atom and it is not at all attached to any other carbon atom. These are the primary
here. This carbon is has only one carbon, so this is also primary and this is also primary. If halogen atom is attached to primary carbon, then these are called as primary alkaloids. For example, CH3Cl. CH3Cl. Methyl chloride. Alkyl halide. Methyl chloride. How an alkyl group is formed? Remove one hydrogen from that alkene. Alkane minus hydrogen, you are going to get alkyl group. Alkane minus hydrogen gives an alkyl group. Here, which is that alkane present here? Methane. Methane minus hydrogen, CH4 minus hydrogen, you are going to get methyl group. Methyl group. So, methyl chloride. Alkyl halide, that is methyl chloride. Another example, ethyl bromide, C2H5Br. These are also called as bromoethane. Methyl chloride, chloromethane. Ethyl bromide, bromoethane. C3H7I. Propyl iodide or iodopropane. These are the examples of primary alkaloids. Second one is secondary alkaloid. Secondary alkaloids. Secondary alkaloids are those alkaloids in which halogen atom is attached to secondary carbon atom. Then what is secondary carbon atom? The secondary carbon atoms are those. Secondary carbon atoms are those which are attached to two other carbon atoms. This is secondary carbon atom. If halogen atom is attached to secondary carbon atom, these are called as secondary alkaloids. These are called as secondary alkaloids. For example, CH3CHBrCH3. Isopropyl bromide. This is called as isopropyl bromide. Isopropyl bromide. IUPAC name 2-bromopropane. 2-bromopropane. Okay. Similarly, third one. Tertiary alkaloids. Number 3. Tertiary alkaloids. Tertiary alkaloids, similarly, tertiary alkaloids are those in which halogen atom is attached to tertiary carbon atom. What is tertiary carbon atom? Tertiary carbon atom is one which is attached to three other carbon atoms like this. This is tertiary carbon atom. If halogen atom is attached to this, that is what is tertiary alkaloid. Name of this compound is 1,2,3. Okay. Or tertiary butyl iodide. Tertiary butyl iodide common name. Whenever we discuss nomenclature, we discuss in detail. Okay. Tertiary alkaloid. Okay. This is classification of monohalogenes, primary, secondary, and tertiary. In which the compound contains only one halogen atom. Only one hydrogen atom is replaced by halogen atom. Next is dihaloalkanes. Next classification is dihaloalkanes. Here two hydrogen atoms of alkane is replaced by halogen atom. First classification, gem dihalides. Geminal or geminal dihalides or gem dihalides. Gem dihalides. And write second one also. Second is vicinal dihalide. Vicinal dihalide. Geminal dihalides or gem dihalides are those organic compounds in which halogen atom is attached to two halogen lamps are attached to same carbon atom like this. CH3, yes, here this CH, here I will write X. X stands for fluorine, chlorine, bromine or even iodine. Okay, if two halogen atoms are attached to same carbon atom, then these are called as geminal diets or gem diets. Okay, then vicinal diets are those compounds in which halogen atom is attached to adjacent carbon atom, side by side carbon atom, like this. CH2X, CH2X. Here, halogen atoms are attached to adjacent carbon atom. Whenever you are writing organic compounds, you have to remember this point. Carbon always forms 4 bonds. Nitrogen always forms 3 bonds. Oxygen always forms 2 bonds. Hydrogen always form 1 bond, and halogens, they also form single bond. Okay, whenever you are writing, keep in mind here 3 bonds with hydrocarbon and 1 bond with carbon. In this way, you have to calculate and you have to write the structure. Okay, next classification. Next comes, yes, this is about geminal and vicinal diets. Next is polyhalogen compounds. Third classification based on number of halogen atoms, polyhaloalkanes. Polyhaloalkanes are those compounds. Polyhaloalkanes are those compounds which contains more than 2 halogen atoms present in a molecule. For example, CH(Cl3), trichloromethane. This is also called as chloroform. Another is CCl4, tetrachloromethane, or even this is called as carbon tetrachloride. Okay. Now this classification is based on the number of halogen atoms present in the molecule. Next classification is based on hybridization. Based on hybridization. Based on hybridization of carbon to which halogen atom is attached. We can have two types of classification. First classification, yes, they have. Next classification based on the hybridization is here compound containing sp3cx bond. It means that the hybridization of carbon should be sp3 to which halogen atom is attached. Second classification, compound containing sp2 is here. We can have three types of classification. First is alkyl halides. Second is halide halides. Third one is benzylic halides. Okay. Here in all these cases, halogen atom is attached to sp3 hybridized carbon atom. Okay. Then the second classification, sp2 CH4. Here we can have two types of classification. First, vinylic halides. Number two, pyrrhyl halides. In these two categories, halogen atom is attached to the carbon atom which has sp2 hybridization. Now we discuss one by one, halides, benzylic halides. Under sp3 cx bond, then vinyl chlorides and other halides in the sp2 cx bond. Yes. First, alkyl halides are those compounds. Alkyl halides. First classification, like A. Alkyl halides are those compounds in which hydrogen atom of alkane is replaced by halogen atom. Hydrogen atom of alkane is replaced by halogen. Already we have discussed in classification, previous classification. So here, yes, H replace one hydrogen atom by halogen atom. Okay, so these are called as alkyl halides. Here already we have discussed primary alkyl halide, secondary and tertiary. This is primary alkyl halide. If it is like this, CH3, yes, this is secondary alkyl halide. Tertiary, CH3, this is tertiary alkyl halide. Here, you can classify into primary, secondary, tertiary, already we have discussed. Benzyl halide. I will wipe it out. Benzyl halides are those, right? Benzyl halides. Benzyl halides. Benzyl halides are those halides which halogen atom is attached to sp3 hybridized carbon atom next to carbon-carbon double bond, like this. CH2X. This is called as benzyl halide. First, we discuss halide. Okay, halides are those halides in which halogen atom is attached to sp3 hybridized carbon atom next to carbon carbon double bond. Another example, yes, this carbon has undergone sp3 hybridization and it is present next to carbon carbon double bond, and these are called as allyl halides, and this carbon atom is called as allyl carbon atom. Allyl carbon atom, and this carbon is also called as allyl carbon atom. Next is benzyl. Benzyl halide. Benzyl halides are those halides in which halogen atom is attached to sp3 hybridized carbon atom next to an aromatic ring or benzene ring. Yes, like this. Suppose this is benzene ring, CH2X. This carbon atom has undergone sp3 hybridization and it is present next to an aromatic ring or benzene ring. And such type of halides are called as benzyl halides. Here you can have another CH group like that also. And here we can have three types of benzyl halides: primary, secondary, and tertiary. Yes. Now let me write X, the H, and H like this. Here this carbon is attached only one carbon, so this is primary. It is replaced by CH3. Because this carbon is attached two other carbon, this becomes secondary. Then replace one more hydrogen by CH3 or any alkyl group. So these are called as tertiary. So if both are hydrogen, primary benzyl halides, if one hydrogen is replaced by CH3, secondary, if both hydrogens of previous compound is replaced by methyl group or attached carbon, that is called as tertiary benzyl halides. This is the classification of the aromatic halogens and halogens based on C or sp3cx4. Next, we discuss classification based on the hybridization that took, where the halogen atom is attached to carbon, which has undergone sp2 hybridization. First, vinylic halides. Vinylic halides are those organic compounds in which halogen atom is attached to the carbon atom, which has undergone sp2 hybridization. Here, halogen atom is attached to the carbon atom, which has undergone sp2 hybridization. Means the carbon atom which has double bond between them. Okay, and this is one example. Another example. Yes, can here the hybridization of this carbon atom is sp2. Here also hybridization is sp2. Okay, vinylic halides are those halides in which halogen atom is attached to the carbon atom of carbon double bond. Here carbon undergoes sp2 hybridization. Here also carbon undergoes sp2 hybridization. This is vinylic halide. Next is uryl halide. Uryl halides are those halogenic organic compounds, aromatic compounds. Okay, aromatic compounds in which halogen atom is attached to sp2 hybridized carbon atom of an aromatic system, benzene ring. Okay, this is example of uryl halide. Example of uryl halide. For example, chlorobenzene. This is example for uryl halide. This is about the classification of halogens and haloarenes.